Number 41.
One of the main things I wish I knew as a startup is that I didn't have to always spend all the money that I raised. I think one of the big flaws that you see in a company is they'll sometimes raise capital and they feel like they just have to spend it. And it's not that they, I think, even absolutely make that conscious decision, but that they just think, oh, I was just given this money, we got to grow crazy fast, so I'm going to spend this money to try and improve my marketing, or I'm going to try and grow my sales, where sometimes maybe the right answer would be to actually hold back a little bit on that, make sure your product is where it really needs to be before I'm then putting my foot on the gas completely.